starts ago. But a very even lineup. Only the five of them, but four really strong winning chances. Green lights turned on, set to run. Sky Racing free for all, they're ready. And away, Miss Bellawood hopped out well. She'll find the early lead. Tura Ziggy's over to second a length away, so he's got the leader within striking distance as they run towards the home corner on the first occasion. Four lengths away then to No Surrender, tracking deep, but that's what he does. Then Tribal Striker, and last of all is Boom Down, about eight off the lead. Running out of the straight, Tura Ziggy takes over and darts away. Puts up three lengths on Miss Bellawood, who's in for the fight. Three lengths away in the field to No Surrender, starting to stoke up. He'll get wide, but he'll run on, making ground two. Boom Down, a big gap then to Tribal Striker. Leaders coming back here. Boom Down's the one waiting for a rails run and hooking out deep. No Surrender, leader still Miss Bellawood. Boom Down is scorching home though. No Surrender's out deep, but Boom Down wins from Miss Bellawood. No Surrender, Tura Ziggy ran fourth, and Tribal Striker last of the five. The time is around 43:30 odd. Boom Down right up on the rail takes the win. Boom Down, number one. He was tracking up right behind the speed. He just needed a way clear. Eventually the gap opened and he was able to slide through along the rail to win. Number one defeats four, Miss Bellawood, and six, No Surrender, who was out deep, running on well. Number eight gets fourth, Tura Ziggy. So it's 1, 4, 6 and 8. 1, 4, 6, 8.